Ooh, the game. I'm in the bathroom. We're gonna get this generator done pronto.
It don't seem like a separation thing.
I spawned at one of the exit gates upstairs.
You're the only one upstairs. It's the nurse, and I have a heartbeat.
We can get this gen done. That'd be great.
Okay, no. You wouldn't have known I was right there as soon as you spawned. You teleported to me through a wall.
Yikes.
She's going into you guys. Sorry, I wasn't trying for that. I was just running.
God. And I'm smacked.
I'm right above you. I don't know how to get down there, though. Turn. Yeah, come that way. Stairs over here. Come back down.
Get him.
I didn't realize she was that close.
The heartbeat kept getting louder, so I'm like, I'm just gonna go up the stairs and hope.
Oh, okay. Where the fuck did she come from?
I think she might be hacking, to be honest.
Do you remember that one nurse we played against?
Yeah, I just ran into a wall.
I'm gonna take eight.
I already got him.
Alright, where are we going?
Okay.
Oh, he'll come back. Oh, shit. Which way is she coming from?
How?!
Oh, God.
No, she's hacking. No. Yes, Timmy, do it. Damn it, Timmy. You can't be that close. Oh.
Oh man, I made a mistake and moved. Whoa, how the fuck is she? Okay.
She's hacking. We've deciphered this.
The auto lock is crazy.
She can't teleport exactly to someone through a wall. Timmy, stop self-healing.
I got you.
Yeah, I mean, we can't get to each other right now.
Damn, right next to a hook.
It's time to run.
Went down.
Fuck. Chase me, little lady. Nope, she's not gonna chase. Okay, we gotta save him together. This game's just gonna be altruism. Screw everything else, guys.
I mean, you don't get any points for altruism anymore. You lose points every time you get hit, and you lose points every time someone gets hooked.
Damn, this emblem system.
I'm dead. She has auto aim, so I mean.
Did the killer lose points?
She missed!
Can I go first?
Yes.
No.
Yeah, and every time you heal, the killer loses points. So it's just like nobody gets any points.
She's going straight to that hook. So Timmy, try to flashlight if you can, real quick. I'm at like 75. This is what?
How did she never get blind through all of that? I had the flashlight on her face for like 9 minutes.
9 minutes.
Legit. Like I brought.
Oh shit! He
batteries.
He died.
Yeah, my struggle went out.
Don't get cooned.
Okay, let's see what she has. This is kind of ridiculous.
She has some hacks and some more hacks.
Dear Stalker, Nurses Calling, Dananophobia, and No One Escapes Death.
Why do you need No One Escapes Death if you're just gonna hack?
And she also have. She did the Shroud of Separation.
No, you're hacking. That's wall hacks.
Check her profile. It might be that same person who had a
wild card.
Hacks, and more hacks. No, she's facing a wall.
Profile. CSGO.org.
Oh, CSGO players are all hackers. Unconfirmed, but... Too bad.
If I were to hack, I would be a challenger in League of Legends. Actually, I'd be big, but that's just me.
But I like this person's wall hacks, because I stood still, and she teleported straight to me. No healing. Nurse's calling wouldn't have been an excuse.
Oh god, is she like coming straight for you?
Yeah, she knows exactly who to go for, too.
Bitch.
Oh, the funny thing is, too, she doesn't even have, like, that Spencer's last breath thing. So she doesn't even know where she's gonna teleport to. She's only missed one teleport the whole game, and it's because I kept, like, running in circles things. Not even... I mean, this is a horrible idea.
How long can I run around this circle for?
I would laugh if she wasn't even chasing you.
How's this lady?
Juked.
Time to boost it, Mrs. Sosa's late.
I'm bored and I wanted to use something because all my friends are going to prom.
Thanks.
Nice to meet you. Nice!
I don't think killers don't give you anything, the emblems either. Except for, like, you know, staying the chase in a couple seconds.
Timmy, don't do that. Timmy, don't do that.
Alright, well, potentially one of us can get the hatch.
Timmy!
Spacebar don't work.
Apparently, if a killer gets further enough in the palette, just because the game worships killers, you can't press space.
Really? Great.
Yeah. Every time I've played this game and a killer gotten like halfway through the palette and I tried to press space on them, it wouldn't pull the palette down. Which is highly unrealistic. What are you doing?
Don't be like my friend Joseph and give me a keyboard that has a broken spacebar.
Don't do it, Timmy.
Oh,
don't do
geez.
It.
He's gonna see me
Like, I literally have a whole entire...
Don't do it, don't do it. Ah, she knew.
I have a whole entire courser I could use, but the spacebar's broken.
Did she not pick you up? Or she doesn't want Hatch to be taken?
I'm fully recovered, by the way, if you're gonna get a chance to touch me.
Jizz Nurse is calling, by the way. She must be really chasing Stoic, or she doesn't care that she has nurses calling.
I was like, what?
Yeah, she's chasing him. No, don't.
That's a dead end. Shit. Did she switch targets?
Her heartbeat's by to me, but...
Lightbringer points.
Either she has way too many hours on this game, or she's hacking. How did she come straight back to you?
She's just going to the gen.
Are you dead?
I'm dead on hook, yeah.
But she's not gonna kill you because she doesn't want anyone to get hatched.
Like crawl away from her a bit and cover.
She has deerstalker, I think. Because if you try to heal them.
Sounds like she's coming back for me.
I think she's upstairs with that. Oh no. She shouldn't know where you are.
Yeah, but what the f- oh, oops.
Timmy, she can see Timmy, but you, she shouldn't have known you walked exactly to that corner.
Okay. Oh, that's a secret. Here. Come inside me, so I'll pick me up. Maybe. Let me see.
I'd love to go hide. Get the bleed out.
No! Timmy, jump up and press space.
Alright.
Decisive her times two. Yeah, Shielder has like 7,000 hours on this game.
It's funny because I haven't got that 4% lucky jump off in about a few weeks. And then I get it when I was coming to saves.
Springwood.
Hey there, buddy.
Oh, we're all together.
We need a house generator?
We're all together, I only click two people.
Yeah, I used,
You used the shroud of... thingy?
Used hacks.
It's going right to you.
Why?!
I'm gonna go check the killer shack.
Like someone
I'm running, so...
on the generator on the fence side.
Trees!
There's a hex level 3. I mean, a ruin level 3.
Okay, I'm gonna be under this pallet
here. It's in the basement shack. I saw it, but... Wow! Holy fuck, are you kidding me? I pallet stunned her and then ran down the street. She walked over to the...
Oh, you left me. I was under a pallet.
And she fucking... fucking sniped you from 8 miles away.
Yeah.
Through a fucking window.
Yeah.
Wait a minute, where you said, Hex was?
In the basement.
Go check. Yeah, I was about to get it, and literally, like, they ran right to me, so I had to... Is that knockout?
Bro.
Bro, what the hell is going on?
I guess we're having one of these games, I guess.
Oh, I'm fucking blind. You can't see shit.
Rip Timmy.
Okay, she has barbecue and chili.
Jesus, are you fucking kidding me?
Yo, what rank is this bitch?
This is not fucking barbecue, man. She, like, has fucking permanent vision.
Are we getting hatchers back to back? Should I attempt escape?
She literally just pulled out a hatchet to throw it at you across the entire map.
I did not make it out.
Wait, she pulled the hatchet out?
Timmy, did you pull yourself off?
After she downed me, you were on the other side of the map, and she just pulled a hatchet and aimed right at you.
Jesus, I do a lot of stuff.
Oh god, come on. Holy shit. Oh my goodness.
Wait, grab me!
Damn, she's ridiculous. And she's refilling.
Everyone meet at...
About to get sniped.
Basement.
How the f- Really? I'm trying to slice if I can, who knows. Nope. Nah, it's retarded.
Oh god, she's gonna come right around this corner.
No!
It's a bloody party streamers.
Oh, she's got another hex on him.
I'm having OCU PTSD.
Timmy?
Wow!
I'm not even tech now.
Where are you
is
hung?
Permanent vision like you said, unless you have Deerstalker?
I have blindness! Where is Timmy?
Yeah, we're all permanently blind.
I'm right where Xeno got hung.
And I'm she's got the third seal, that's why we're all permanently blind.
Yeah.
We're still with that.
Yeah, I'll get you.
She's refilling?
She's sniping somebody?
Through the fucking window! She's cheating! 130%, man. This is retarded.
So two hackers back to back. Sounds like a good deal.
I'm on the same hook.
You're hooked!
Yeah, I was on the same hook as before.
Why do we always forget about you? Yeah, no! That's not... They're what, pussy?
Let's see this profile.
Fuck.
Actual one, barbecue and chili, nurses calling, third seal.
Hacks. Your perks don't matter if you're hacking. Third seal doesn't give you infinite sight.
Ooh, another person with their profile blanked out.
Dead by daylight. Control your hackers.
if people accuse me of lag switching.
Well, they didn't lag switch this time. They just have, like, I don't know. Wall hacks? They don't have auto aim because they've missed. I just think every killer has wall hacks now.
Oh, why was that the very
Oh, you brought Bloody Party Streamers. Okay.